Excuse me, sir. Sir. Why do you have my shirt? What is this? Huh? What is this? Explain yourself.
He's like, but at least I'm cute.
What are you chewing on? Like, how did you get that? Yeah, at least you are cute. Good morning, guys. So it is a rainy day, which is good because that means I'll get the river up, but it's bad because it's supposed to be like this all day, and I don't think there's going to be anything I can get out and do outside with it being like this after I get out of work. So, and actually, Morgan's on her way back. She went to a friend's bachelorette party this weekend, so she hasn't been in, she wasn't in town last night, or like the last half of yesterday. But she's on her way back, and she was saying she just kind of want to have a lazy day anyway. So that's pretty much what it's going to be today. Just chilling around the house. We'll get into something. I'll try to make it entertaining for you all. But I'm going to go ahead, go to work, get that over with. Hopefully this rain makes us busy. But I need some money. So I just got out of work, and we had the storm hit really hard. Before I went right as I was going into work, and we don't have power. Have not had it for 5 hours. The fun part is our door, whenever we open it, it beeps. So every single minute, this alarm system beeps, which I'm sure it will do it at some point in time during this clip. Every single minute. So, I'm hoping we get internet, or, you know, electricity here soon.
Every minute.
We have to deal with that. Oh, it's going to be an interesting night. We literally just got power back.
You didn't even have to suffer like I suffered.
That's true. She did have to go through 5 hours. We calculated 300 times of that thing going off.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep.
And I get home maybe, what, 20 minutes of doing this, and then the power comes back on. See, I'm your good luck charm. No?
Make my hangover go away.
No, make your hangover go away?
Yeah, see, that's what's worse about this whole thing, is that Morgan's a little hungover from her friend's bachelorette party. So all she wanted to do today was lay on the couch in the cool air and watch Netflix. Did I get to do any of that? No, because it went off 20 minutes after I got home. Not even 20 minutes. I think like 15 minutes.
I know. You get your time too. Well, the bright side is now it's on.
We have electricity.
We have electricity. Good.
I've been so happy for Wi-Fi or air or... Ugh.
Yeah, I need to charge my phone because it's going to die. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today's vlog. I pretty much dozed off for a few hours and then we've been just chilling here watching Hell's Kitchen. Just relaxing, a little lazy Sunday. But hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you're brand new, don't forget to subscribe. And secret phrase, power outages suck. Mm. Yep. That's what the secret phrase would be. Good. So, just flood the comments with that, guys, and I reckon I will see you tomorrow. Good night.